Hi, I'm Kelly Lees, Education Officer Honeybees for New South Wales DPI and Tokau College, and I want to talk to you about brood frame rotation. Now, brood frame rotation is a critical part of beekeeping operations. You should routinely be rotating frames from your brood box, two or three per year, so that in a couple of years you've cycled through all of those frames. That helps us reduce pathogen load and to remove dirty wax from the brood box. Now that we have Varroa, it's even more critical that we remove frames from the brood box because we are using miticides in the brood box, and those miticides, a lot of them are lipophilic and they build up in the wax. So we don't want a build up of contamination in our hive. So the easiest way to do that is to make sure that your frames are actually dated. So you can see here, my newest frames are in the center, moving out to the oldest frames. Now, one of the easiest ways to rotate frames out of a hive is actually to push them to the edge. So those edge frames come out of the hive. So our oldest ones are on the outside, they're 2020. So I'm gonna take out the two oldest frames, which are my 2020 frames. Now, depending on the time of year, you may split your brood nest, or you might checkerboard the frames, which means you put a frame of brood and a frame of foundation, then a frame of brood and a frame of foundation. What I'm going to do today is leave the 2023 ones in the middle, like this, push the 2022 and the 2021 to the outside, and put these here because I don't want to split my brood up at this time of year. I want to keep the cluster together. How you put those in is up to you, but what you want to do is you want to eventually work your older frames to the outside and remove them. This is critical of all hive types. No matter what sort of hive you have, you do need to be replacing brood frames. That is absolutely critical that you do that. So working towards the outside, removing those outside frames and putting new foundation in the middle. This will keep your pathogen load low, and it'll mean that you're removing miticides from the colony. So what's important about this brood frame rotation as well is that the time of year that you do it is absolutely critical. You don't want to be doing this in the middle of winter. This is something that you want to be doing when your brood nest is expanding. That also means that giving the queen more space to lay in can assist you in some of your swarm management techniques.